What's good? You see, we back again with another video.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe,
and push that motherfucking notification bell,
sir,
man.
Yes, sir.
Today we got Eminem, Gnat, or Gnat. Directed by Bennett, man.
So you know the video where you be hard.
Yes, sir.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm straight. Yeah. Now, Eminem, you know, he's a legend. He's a legend in, you know, how he is. Mm-hmm. Bar for bar, lyrical, you know what I'm saying? It's Eminem. If you don't know Eminem, then you're under a rock. So, I don't got to do too much talking on Eminem. Now, you know, we came back on some bars. Let's get it. Let's go.
Why you sound like that though?
He just dissed machine gun, Kelly. I don't know. I'm probably stretching it.
he said
machine guns and some shit. Yeah. You know, listen, Eminem, you know you gotta expect, you know, words
true.
With other words, so I don't know, but damn. Yeah. I think he said beef with machine guns. They had to something.
Yeah.
Let me listen one more time. My fault, you guys. I don't want me.
I think he said beefing with machine guns. That's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Yeah. My fault, you guys. We played that bitch hella time. Fuck it. Who the fuck is this fake Shaq in the back? Like, what the fuck is this fake ass Shaq? 34.
Stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top empires, they building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. My pop around a pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children. I'll await my trial. They tilting. Point that ain't nothing you say could ever trump. My pens will get killed. Sensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president, chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence with a skill, that's why I hint when I write in. So put the mic and pencil getting killed. And I'm still riding back up squad. So you know which side that I'm on. If the battle lines have been drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike picking off. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, I'm never gonna get.
Yeah, one thing about Eminem, you guys, listen, I'm listening to the lyrics. It's just a lot of them in a very little time. Like, the Mike Vick bar, it's too much to, like, stop and catch for them. But they're there, trust me.
The dog, cat strikes like a tiger, so you might get more than Mike in the palms. Like claws, like swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw.
Yeah, that's what happened, too.
If I suck your bite as a straw, I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. Cause see these bars are like cool. Go get them right off the bat. The SARS and Corona, but you took a bite off the bat. And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks.
That's kind of tough. I just thought about it. It's like these bars are like COVID. That shit actually hard as shit. Like, you know, sick, but it's like, you know, it's a.
Contagious.
Like, but like, with your mouth is. What is it? In the air type virus. So it's like, you know, he's saying that these bars are like COVID.
Come and be with machine guns. They're trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my form from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that pine song and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch back the fuck up at 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Sim stay home for the scene, like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's like Marilyn, like Monroe, rummaging. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me volume nightmare. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight to my side bear. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair dripping whenever I get an idea. So, now my name rings out like a SpongeBob. My drift was a drop in the bucket, so that gunshot.
That was hard. He also said my name rings out like SpongeBob. Like that bitch is actually hard as shit. It's the small subtle shit that he said, but that bitch hard as shit.
A drop in the bucket, so that gunshot you just heard just now when that punch spot just came from the 9mm that I just got. That's big bucks, and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean, motherfucker. That's totally inappropriate with an opiate groping while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm holding a little codeine, a mini odeon, and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to float and I know that I'm getting loaded. The pen exploded, Hiroshima with the flows of utopia. With the dope, I'm an OG, I'm like the goatee to get your goat, little bit of sodium. It's a song when I'm at the podium, bitch, I throw holy camolium. Shit, I'm all getting modium like a mo, because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phonium at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. But no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. Here we go.
Oh, fuck, I had a bitch at a pole with no voting. I just caught that shit.
Let me go.
He rapping a little too fast. I'm trying to catch these bitches.
I'm trying to catch the first. I'm over like, okay, damn, it's another.
Got a pole like Boney, but no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. Here we go with the groaning. I got my nose in the air like a Boney. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with, so I took a little lick of a banana from the dinner. Then I hit her with a motherfucking ornament and bitter. Then I shot her in a liquor, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a wild money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it comes to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, got me wild like COVID. Get him right off the bat. Get his arms in Corona. You took a bite off of that. Those from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come and beat with machine guns. Fight off the net.
Yeah, Eminem definitely murdered that bitch. It's Eminem.
Yeah, he definitely murdered.
He's the GOAT. You know what I'm saying? He's definitely one of the GOATs out here in the world, man. That he paved the way for a lot of MCs, man. And you know, shout out to MGK though. He definitely fuck with MGK.
Yeah, yeah.
We fuck with MGK, but I didn't know he was gonna do all that.
Yeah.
But anyway, yeah, shout out to Eminem, shout out to everybody, man. This is Re-Up TV. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.
And push that notification bell so you can see whenever we drop another banger.
Yes, sir. And you know what I'm saying? Let us know down in the comments if you want more videos, more Eminem videos. Let's get it. Let's go.